Hi everyone, my name is Bean and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 25 of the Butthole Surfers tournament today, and we've got two songs from each side of their album spectrum today. We have coming up first a song from their very first album, which has a long title I always forget, Psychic, Powerless, Another Man's Sack. I don't know what that means. It's got some crazy artwork on there too. Recognize that picture, but I can't place it. Like, I guess if it didn't have all the stuff on it. I want to say that's like Ed Gein or something. Anyway, I wonder if it actually talks about that in the Wikipedia. It doesn't. But that's their very first album. I think this is the first time we've heard a song from that album on this channel. So I'm pretty excited about that. I haven't actually heard this album at all myself. When we were doing the buys, I did go through and listen to most of them. All of them. I don't remember. And that's up against The Weird Revolution, which is the first track off of their final album. I don't know if it's their, you can say it's their definitive final album. They did announce that they were coming out with an album a long time ago, and it's yet to come around, but there is a movie coming out, so maybe that'll, you know, stoke some interest in them, and maybe they'll make another album, you know, find some creative flow. I'm not sure what's holding them up. I didn't ask them. Anyway, this song is off of the same album, or is off of the album of the same name, Weird Revolution, I guess minus the. There's a the on the song. This one doesn't have any, like, real lyrics. It's just kind of like a spoken word thing over the whole thing. And I recall it being kind of like a mission statement of weird. And back then I was really into that. Like, yeah, we're going to freak out the normal man. A little on the nose for Butthole Surfers, though, really. Anyway. Coming up first, we have, I don't even know if I said the name of the song. Wooly Bully from 1984, Psychic, Powerless, Another Man's Sack. Let's get it going. I'm That was a fucking good song. Super energetic, high energy punk music. Sounds like it's from Texas. Just got like that, they keep talking about going down to the honky tonk and stuff. Not really sure what those lyrics were all about, but they were pretty cool. I don't know. This is a cool song. That's going up against The Weird Revolution.
On behalf of Dr. Timothy Leary, in association with the Legions of Illuminated Social Rejects, and as an influential administrator and creator of musical chaos in the so-called United States, I stand as a messenger of strangeness this evening in order to impress upon, or at least to instruct the honorable musicians, as to the methods and motives of a truly
I always really liked that one when I was a kid anyway. But yeah, the lyrics are pretty on the nose. It's just a guy talking about how it's great to be weird and we gotta weird out the normal man. What is it? I loved lines like, we want to out-freak the normal man. And then saying that the normal man's trying to perform surgery on our weird women. Basically wants them to keep their normal man hands off his weird women. If you weird out his daughter, he'll plast your ass. Some plastic surgery. I don't know. He fears that plastic surgery. Just kind of a weird thing, really. Plastic surgery is weird. Should be a part of the weird revolution, I think. Anyway, I hope you all had a good time listening to the Butthole Surfers today. Please like the video and subscribe to the channel, please. Share the video also, and if you'd comment down below and let me know which one you pick, I definitely know which one I pick, and I'm going to say that. I'm going to go with Wooly Bully. That one's really good. Super good. Fun song. Super good energy. I mean, The Weird Revolution's a fun song and everything, but it's, I don't know, it's not something I'm going to listen to again until I, for some reason, put on that album again and decide to listen to it all the way through. Whereas Wooly Bully is something I'd put on over and over again. That thing was cool. Anyway. I hope you all have a great night. Wonderful afternoon. I'll see y'all in a couple minutes for the Beatles. Hopefully. I forget what we have coming up, but it's like day 31. We're getting there. Just like, I don't know, 200 days left. I'll see you there. Yeah, we could do better than that. Of the Butthole Surfers tournament today.